New information this morning about a wreck that shut down a library. Chesapeake City leaders say South Memorial Library reopens Wednesday morning. Staff is going back today to get the building ready. Police say an SUV drove into the building October 26th, damaging glass and a wall.